Hi, I'm here at the Millionaire Corner at the Writer's Block, and I'm talking with Donald about what you should be checking out this week on our website. Donald, how is your day going?
Well, it's a cold and gray opening day, as always. If it's cold and gray, it's opening day in Chicago.
Well, not for the Sox. Opening day for the Sox was sunny.
Right,
but opening day for our Cubbies,
right,
a little gray.
So, I don't want to speak for Kent. He's not here, but he has in his blog today, speaking of baseball, he remarks about how he's got a blog about opening day that was held in Australia. And he's not for that. So he's written a blog about that. I have a story up about affluent investors and socially responsible investing. And wealthy are very generous and very philanthropic. Socially responsible investing, they're not quite into.
Okay.
So we have a story about that. Let's see, next week there will be a story about where the elite meet. We've reported on the world's most fabulous and expensive hotels. On Monday, we'll be looking at the world's ritziest restaurants.
Ooh.
Yeah, so... And I'm sorry, I'm a little under the weather. I have a cold. I was going to take some Espadrille, but I understand it's not a medicine, it's a shoe.
Yes, that is correct. I don't, like, never know where you're going with these things. So an Espadrille, for those of you that don't know, is a wedge shoe that has jute rope in it. And it's a lady's shoe, but it originated as a men and a lady's shoe back in the 1900s and originally had laces that wrapped up your ankle for security. And now they are quite fashionable and they are almost made by every single designer. So we're going to be talking about my top favorite Espadrilles for spring. How does that sound? Maybe you could get a pair.
Well,
you could bring them back for men.
I'm still wearing bell bottoms.
So. Make sure you check out my blog on Mondays and other stories that we have for here at the Millionaire Corner. I'm Mother Kylie. Thanks for watching.